guys, and welcome to PowdaKeg Gaming. This is my channel. Just starting out, I'm going to be recording a lot of different videos. Most of which are going to be Realm of the Mad God, as you see here. I'll be playing some CSGO, hopefully, and some other games. Today, our first episode is going to be trying to get a Doombo, because as you can see, I have this 6-8 archer here sitting with nothing absolutely to do with the Doombo, and I really need one. So we're going to be running a lot of undead lairs. So let's get started. So, Doombos, I've gotten quite a few. I've been playing for this game for a few years. Don't know why I just started trying to do YouTube videos on it, but now I am, and I've gotten quite a few Doombos in my realm career. Wow, that stun was really nice. Yeah, I've gotten around 15-20 total. Died with them all, of course. And not necessarily all on this account, too. I've had maybe, like, 3 accounts in the 3 or 4 years that I've been playing. So, always fun. This fame... I'll do a lab, why not? This fame is nearly at 1250. Yeah, I've been... haven't had this night for too long, but... My account's doing really good right now. I'm just gonna rush this, not even bother with second boss. Anyways, so as my channel gets further on down the line, I'll be doing like giveaways and stuff like that with stuff in game. You guys can suggest other games you want me to play. I'll play pretty much anything. But this game, Counter-Strike, stuff like that's gonna be my main focus on this. So I'm gonna be streaming. That'll be fun. Got that all set up so that I can do that. And it's gonna be good. So, yes, I'm a koala. Okay, and if you guys were wondering, I have a pet, it's an eagle, rare, level 70, level 68, and I also have a mermaid in progress, because when I first started playing, I made this pet, and I'm like, ooh, let's go heal, and leveled it up to level 70, and then realized, oh wait, magic heal would be nice. And so, we're there, and I have a mermaid going, trying to level that up, it's got heal, magic heal, electric. I'm in the guild Jiberish. I play on USMidWest. It's just a little bit about my roaming. It's fun. And yeah, call me bad at this game. It's kind of I'm not that great at it. I've had 188 and it wasn't even on this account, it was on friend's account. He let me play on it and I maxed a character from nothing to 88. Lots of abysses. Say that much. There's a knight. And you can do some events. Like, I'll be posting some events. You guys can come join eventually and it'll be fun. I'll get some tunes and trench keys and stuff. Yeah, I can see this channel having a great future. So. And yeah, I know my commentary sucks. But. Oh wow. That's nice. So it's good to have always. Let's try and find some others. I haven't been playing on my night much. I've been playing a lot on my Wizzy, so. He was in my old guild, Quax. The Quax had a bad name, so we switched to Jiberish. Looks like they're one of those dudes. Might hop in with them. Later. I do not want to step on those rare traps. Those things got hurt. I've died on a few different rare traps. Those are not. Come on, give me a wet bag. Give me a wet bag. Got one today. I don't want another white bag from the undead lair. Because I want to max the huntress too. Currently I'm maxing a rogue because I have a 6-8 wizard, 6-8 warrior, 6-8 knight, and 6-8 archer, but I need to do another 6-8 because currently it just has SIBO and cover. So tell me what kinds of videos you guys want to see on my channel. Oh, yes. Okay, so let's do this. Make a quick rush. Need to get out of this relationship. My friend was on his wizard, it was maxed like 4-8 or something, and he was just sitting around at the start room of an idol. Someone else was rushing. I guess you could say he was leeching, but he just didn't want to rush. Anyways, so he was texting a friend and he got dragged on, looks up a second later and he was dead from the vampires. It was really stupid. That was a while back though. Funny, but stupid death. I only play Realm with, like, one other friend. And who else is like me and just drinks all of the other potions because they're always full? What even drop rate do others have? Honestly, I never get others. Until the realm closes, and then I get all kinds of them, but I really want yours. Good robe, better than tier 13, but honestly, continue doing this. Exist. I don't exist. He's looking for a coral, though. They're, in my opinion, they're pretty common. sorry about that, guys. My mic just kind of decided to freak out, and it didn't want to do pretty much anything. It didn't want to record my voice, basically, is what I'm trying to say. And so, basically, what it missed was that got a whizbot. And this is the end of this episode. I'll catch you back next time for some more Realm, and the hunt for the Doombo will continue.